sixth of a cube. This is also a tetrahedron. The side, every face is a right angle triangle, and the length of the sides of this triangle are 1 unit, with 2 unit, and with 3 unit. There's 2 right angle triangles. This one is isosceles. This 2 is isosceles, and this 2 is with the side equal to 1, with 2, and with 3. This one is 1/3 of a cube. The side, the base is 1 unit, and the 4 sides composed of 2 kinds of right angle triangle. This one is the size is 1 with 2 and with 3, while this one is a isosceles right angle triangle with size equal to 1 and with 2. This one is 1/6 of a cube. This one is 1/3 of a cube. So add together equal to half of a cube.
Yeah.